It's a great event today, our Steam and Dream event in Chicago, held here at the Museum of Science and Industry.
Can I get some Chi-Town love, everybody? Yes!
We really wanted to show up with a splash and really connect with a lot of students from all throughout Chicago to learn STEAM and STEM concepts.
I wanted to come out today because I've got a 15-year-old, and so I'm looking for every opportunity to water that seed that she is great.
I am loving. I am smart. I am trustworthy.
The sessions have been amazing. It has covered the total man in regard to physical health, mental health.
Stretching out, stretching out.
The session that we're doing today is about talking about students, about the ways that they can create the future through using communication tools, various different types of technology that have existed in the past and that continue to change and evolve.
You think about STEAM and DREAM, yes, it's STEAM, there's science, technology, et cetera, but the emphasis on DREAM and giving the youth here in Chicago the possibility and potential to just think bigger.
As they say, it takes a village to raise a child. Well, it's gonna take an even bigger village to raise the next generation. So having all these partners like American Family Insurance just coming together to really uplifting this generation, that's super important.
It's a win-win-win all the way around when community, individuals, and our private sector all connect around a shared purpose and a shared goal.
These types of events matter so much because it's about exposure.
I say success, you say success, success!
I think we're constantly being educated every day, so I wanted to be a part of this. You know, we can build family in here. We can build long-lasting relationships, which is important for life, I think.
The most beautiful things are on the other side of fear, right? And anytime we're to do something, and then we do it, we like, oh, I can do it again.
Really, all it takes is the right person saying the right thing at the right time.
Steven! Yeah.